He's right there.
Yeah.
He went 30 yards.
He's done. The beast is down.
I can smell it.
Now the work begins. We're gonna be it's gonna be a late night, buddy.
Yeah. Sunset in like 20 minutes. We got a sweet packout though.
Yeah.
It's like what? Quarter mile.
Downhill.
All downhill. Video. He's coming up this trail, came to these bent over branches, and he's like, crap, what do I do? I thought he was hung up, but he was just trying to figure a way to come through it. Sticks his nose underneath them, big old roar, front roaring up in the sky. He's got sweet swords too. Blood coming out of his belly. Oh yeah, frontal shot. Did you see that? It's right here.
No, he turned around in the trail.
Turned around.
He shot him like right here, wasn't it?
Shot him right here, yeah.
The arrow might be still be in him. I don't really need a blood trail one.
Well, it'd just be cool to see when you find an arrow.
I don't see any blood.
I wonder if these are his. Maybe I'll save them. Cover them in chocolate.
Got fresh elk turds. I don't see any
blood. Yeah,
he's big.
Look at that rack. Just in case.
Yeah, that's a big bull. He's probably bigger than I thought he was. Oh, look at that. He's a beauty.
Look at the swords on that guy. Oh man.
You've done the deed. Want to keep recording or?
Those are good, nice little hooks. Look at these puppies, some whites. Gila monster, baby. Blood. Crazy. I'm gonna need this for the rest of the night.
Oh, yeah, we got our work cut out for us.
This little cutie.
Yeah, a little devil devil horn there.
Oh, I think I got a 7x6.
You do?
Nice.
Awesome fronts.
Yeah. Swords almost as big as his fronts.
See if we can call in another one.
Your turn.
It's got to be bigger than that, buddy.
Blood.